Ever wondered if you can sleep in two countries at the same time? Well, this hotel is probably the only place in the world where you can do that. The two-star Arbez Hotel is situated in both France and Switzerland, blending both cultures effortlessly, and it has both a French and a Swiss address. Jules Joseph Arbez established the hotel after he bought the property, which was originally a bar and a shop on either side of the border in 1921. The hotel is still family-owned and popular among ski aficionados and travelers going from France to Switzerland and vice versa. All rooms sit right on the border, so you can sleep with your head in one country and your body in the other. The hotel's restaurant also mixes both cuisines, serving traditional Swiss fondue and French foie gras. Sounds magnifique! I'm Susana Victoria Pérez for Buzz 60. Now you know, pass it on.